I'm in love with you. Yeah, I'm in love with you. I'm in love with you.
I am now on the way to compound. It's 12:30. The financial advisor, Nathan, I'm having a meeting with, is picking me up from there. And then we're gonna play golf at 1, have a meeting, talk plans, and then I'll probably just eat lunch from there. I barely ate anything so far. Still broke to a milli, even though it's my birthday. I'm at the shop now, waiting for Nathan. I have like 3 minutes. I just said what up here, and then just get it ready to go. My guy Nathan's here with us now. The building is right in downtown of Edmonton, called the Bell Tower. But yeah, we're gonna go in now. Here's the place with the view. Bring me too, man.
Oh man, you should see my office.
Legit Society, shout out Legit Society. I'm doing this for free. I'm still at zeros ever since the first episode. I've spent $0 on unnecessary stuff, but I have the monthly bills, right? Distance is almost there every time. Today is November 3rd. The last time we checked my bank account was October 20th. Now we're gonna go from October 20th to now to see how much have we really saved up, how much of the debt have we paid so far. So outside of my bills and my monthly expenses, I still haven't spent anything other than the Walmart food. Legit, no coffee, no eating out, nothing. Zero. Let's see if I did have some useless shit that I was signed up for here. Take a look at my screen. All right, guys. So I just recorded this whole thing where I was showing you what happened, but my mic wasn't set up properly. My God. It's already 9 a.m. today, November 3rd. I recorded this about like 10 minutes earlier. Summarized what I just said on there. I sold a bunch of shit. I was thanking my friends. Pretty much most important thing that I said was thank you to my friends and my girlfriend for getting me this lens. That was the biggest thing that I said on there. Shout out to Marielle, Josh, Kyle, Brian, Janelle, Jessa for giving me the lens. Look, I said it on here. I said it right there, guys. I was like, hey guys, so all the footage that I shot from now on is from this lens. Shout out, it's like $1,400, but I got a discount. Shout out to Martin. Long story short, guys, money came in, money came out, and then I ended up paying my Walmart at the end. So I had money there. I'll probably blur this out. I had $2,300, but I also had to pay rent, which was $1,050. See, I wasn't even recording when I opened my Walmart. So I paid my Walmart because I had a bunch of money come in. My Walmart was at $1,000 because I paid it off in the beginning, last episode. That's after I paid my bills. Another big thing that I need to say was from the episode 1, from the start of this challenge, I spent $0 still. I did cheat a little bit by using my points at Walmart, but that's all like snacks and food that I do need to buy because I need to eat. And most of the time, I've just been going home. Marielle's been cooking for me. Outside of what I need to buy, food and monthly expenses, I spent zero. Like no food, no Starbucks, no coffee, no junior chicken, no banh mi. Not even spent a dollar on a water bottle, nothing. Yeah, pretty much that's what I said in that whole video. It was long. There was some good stuff that I said on there, how I got the money, but you guys probably not interested. I am gonna do better the next episodes, but it's my birthday. Give me some slack. A few things I got pulled over about like 3-4 months ago about my tint. He gave me a ticket on it, like a fix-it ticket. So I had to fix it and then come on the day for the inspection so that they check if I actually fix it. So they pulled me over for tint and also my exhaust. I said, fuck that, I'm not gonna fix it. And then they didn't show up. And then they were on my ass. They went to my old house to try to give me the ticket now because I didn't fix it or I failed to go to the inspection. Yeah, they gave my dad a number so I can call them, and then I called them. I told them, come to my business, give me the ticket there. So they stopped coming to my house because my dad was freaking out. So now I gotta pay this damn ticket. $240. $243. Or I could go to court. It's on January 19th, 2022. Yeah, they just came to my shop and gave me this ticket. My plan for that is to, you know, hopefully get $1 million by then. Just kidding. But also, my mom got a ticket from the mail, so I got another ticket on the same day. This is a speeding ticket, October 24th at 3:44. So this was right after I picked up Marielle from work and I was on hand day. Oh, it was a Sunday. I usually slow down for those like bridges, but that one's 175 and this one's 243. The 175 I'm definitely gonna pay, but this one I might just go to court depending on how I feel. This car has just been giving me problems. So if you're looking for a 2005 STI, you know, clean, stage 2, about 360 horse, hit me up. Shout out to the compound team for getting me this air fryer. It's gonna save me a lot of money and I'm gonna eat better food. Shout out.
You know, I don't have money right now, but I'm saving up thanks to Alec. You know, he's doing it too, but I'm not vlogging my shit. But like, I'm also doing Road to Milli with Alec, but I might hit it first before him. Also, shout out to Visual Bread. That's me at Visual Bread. Yeah, put that right here. Thank you. Follow me, man. I make videos. I cut hair. I'm a pretty sick guy, yo, still. What do you have to say about me, Alec?
Shout out to the girlfriend for this food. Amen.
Amen, bro. Amen.
Yeah, no, bro.
Oh, gift.
Happy birthday, G.
Thanks, bro.
Yes, yo, shout out to our grizzly bear. Follow him. Now all the overexposed footage will not be ever exposed.
Hopefully it's focused too, bro.
What is it? Oh,
overexposed.
Keep it all locked. Shut up!
Yo, this lighting is actually hitting, bro.
See the booty.
Let's have a closer look.